doing some frames, doing some floor timbers, and I thought I'd take a video of it just to show how that's done. I'm using a simple copper nail used, I think, in the roofing industry, and a copper washer that's a tight fit over the nail. I've already have my holes drilled and the nails through. I've got bedding compound between the frames and the floor timber. I've got this washer set onto the nail, and I use this little simple block of wood. Washer fits in there. And over top of the nail, and back it up with an iron, and then you just hammer that washer over the nail. Then you cut the nail just a little proud of the washer. And then use this iron to back up the nail, but you could use anything, a heavy hammer or something like that. Then you take just a ball peen hammer. And first I'll tap it a few times with the flat side just to upset the nail enough so the washer won't fall off. And then I'll switch to the ball peen side and I'll just sort of mushroom the end of the nail over so it makes like another head on the other side here. And I'm just kind of bouncing the hammer. I'm not like really hitting it too hard. I'm just kind of bouncing it off using the weight of the hammer itself. And you just do it till the washer's cinched up there nice and tight. And you have a smooth head on the other side. And that's all there is to it. Here's a close-up of the rivet I just installed. Thanks for watching.